Well, it's a case of better late than never for one couple. Sarah Bragg recently received a postcard from her husband, who was serving overseas in the military. Sounds sweet, right? Here's the thing. He sent it more than 50 years ago. When the postcard finally arrived, it still had the 3-cent stamp attached to it. Still has the same sentiment, though, doesn't it?